This is Cap Planet.
Let's get the full intro experience.
I just looked at the stream. Shitty picture of Simba.
You must take your place.
Hard mode.
Was that hard supposed mode. To be awesome?
I've done hard mode before and it's really, really annoying.
I really feel like it could go either way.
The only part in hard mode that's hard is the third level. If you can clear that, then the rest of it is pretty much the same.
Current game Lion King.
Well, I gotta say, this controls a lot better than Warlock.
Oh, yeah.
That's not exactly it.
We're flying all over the place. Ah!
Oh no, you got blown up by that exploding beetle.
Did you pick hard mode? I didn't see what difficulty you chose.
Alright, hang on.
Remember, we did hard mode once before.
Yeah, we got stuck.
Oh no.
Did we? I thought we beat hard mode.
Eventually, but wow, we had to use continue because level 3 is really hard.
Might enable images in your dumb stream chat.
I don't know that I had to do that.
I don't think so. You can't do in chat images.
A feature that Hitbox has that Twitch doesn't?
Yeah, there's a lot of those.
It doesn't have all these wacky emotes.
No, it has doesn't better have, emotes.
Doesn't have that one emote that kind of looks like slow beef.
Yeah, I don't get their fucking emotes. It's like they're their own self-referential things that no one fucking knows unless you watch
but you
nothing
don't get
but
them
Twitch
unless
streams.
You don't get them
subscribe
unless you pay $5
some asshole.
A month. Yeah, so
yeah.
Which would probably be in on the joke at that point, I imagine.
Yeah, which sounds like a great way to
stupid.
Spend my money.
Where is the roar upgrade? We need that, right? There it is.
Oh yeah, I forgot that upgrades your roar.
I don't actually know what the fuck that does, though, because our roar always does the same thing. It just stuns the enemy.
Yeah, it stuns enemies.
What good does it do to have a bigger
roar
bar
mechanic.
On it?
You get to roar longer?
No, you don't. The roar mechanic is if we haven't been hit recently, we can roar and our bar stuns things.
Yeah,
how
it's
do we
almost,
get hit there?
It's
hit.
Like a Mega Buster charge. If you don't get hit,
everything
hold the charge.
Is all kingdom.
Good Mufasa, the Ponce asshole.
Oh, hey, we have Toho emotes.
So this sucks, this game here, because...
We have, is there a Rainbow one? Oh, this looks kind of tricky.
It's impossible after, like, there, right there, you have to use that button to do that, and if he does that again like that, you can't do it. So we didn't get anything for that minigame. We didn't do any, and there was nothing gained at all. It was a waste of time.
That minigame
is
bullshit.
Here we are
bullshit.
In grim hell.
Oh dear, here we go.
This part isn't so bad.
No,
yeah,
but it's going
the,
to get bad.
Yeah, it's going to get worse. Yeah.
Well, this part is bad. I just know it. This part here. You roar at all the pink monkeys, and that solves Simba's problem with monkeys.
That solves his monkeys.
They throw you the wrong direction unless you have scared them, in which case they will then throw you to here and you can ride a really disgusting ostrich and do a battlefield kind of
minigame. And this is the hard part.
We must jump over a pig we can't see at all, stuck in a nest we can't see at all, and then jump over a pig and then double jump.
This is the worst one. The double jump is fucking ridiculous. You have to play this game 100 times.
This part is
the worst
part for
levels.
Me. First of all, because it looks like shit. Look at that hippo swinging back and forth in the water. But this grabbing the tail is—it's instant death if you miss. And grab the tail.
This is the cat tunnel.
There we go.
I don't know if I ever made it past this stage.
And if I've never had.
It's just the palette is way too confusing and...
It gets
like
harder.
For such a colorful game, like, it really doesn't
now we don't
use
have
its
arrows,
colors
guys.
Well.
So now we do this without the arrows, and if you don't have it memorized like I do for some reason, good luck.
This game is like a bizarre but actually really limited palette, and that really works against it in this level.
Mm-hmm. There's just too many hot colors going on at once.
You just can't wait to be king, damn it.
This is a psychedelic nightmare.
Yeah. It looked fine in the movie, it just doesn't work when you have to do precise platforming.
Okay, we're like, almost done. We just
Simba ate the wrong kind of bug, and it's just, whoa. Okay, never again. Right, monkeys? You guys were not pink before.
So we need to...
I am seeing some serious shit right now.
Well, this...
Yeah, I like the concept of this stage where they try to make it like the movie. That's neat.
I hate the concept of this stage.
This feels like something that would be in like Mischief Makers. Find the right monkey. The right clan ball.
That monkey works out.
Yeah, he works out. Swole monkey.
Yeah, so we had to do all that just to roar at that one, as far as I remember. And now we have to run across these to get back without dying instantly to the water, of course, because we can't swim.
Uh-huh. So all that was just for a one-up?
No, it was to get that monkey switched around. Now we do the same thing again. And this time proceed, I think.
Oh, the monkey is switched.
Oh, I'm willing to bet this is where I got stuck in the level, because I didn't figure that out.
And now we are back here, and still not done. We have to roar at that monkey and grab that beetle, because why not? Even though you can't get hurt at this point.
But Simba doesn't eat bugs yet. He's not an
it's
orphan.
It's a thing he did in the movie, it doesn't matter.
Not yet! Doesn't do it till he meets the things that eat the bugs.
Those things.
Those dudes.
Tim and Paul.
Yeah, Tim and Paul. Paul. Simon and Garfunkel, whatever.
Smite, are we lost? Did you forget how to solve
it? I think I did, actually. I'm lost, so we need to figure out the solution before we can proceed. And it's obviously not that rhino, so it's this one for sure. I just gotta find out which way they want these pink monkeys to go. I think we got it.
Remember the 90s, everybody? Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah, this one pretty much just have to avoid the Black Widow, and Smite failed that, so there we go.
You can get continues and shit. That one actually pays off if you don't
suck
at it.
Yeah, that's a really good one.
I just shouldn't have fallen like that. You need to take your time.
Yeah, you can't do any blind falls like that.
So this is hard on... This is the stage that's bullshit on hard, because those things take like 6 hits, and you don't have any HP. So you have to just trick their AI for like 5 minutes. It's really stupid, and that's why I play on hard. Also, that bug there is poisonous, and they don't tell you that. You just pick it up and you have no health now.
And then it turns into out. And then it gets replaced with the palette from the previous level.
Yeah, that's fucking 90s game design, man. They don't tell you everything. You gotta find that shit out.
There are plenty of Disney games that were better, that were more intuitive than this. Like Aladdin.
Aladdin on Genesis is pretty good.
Yeah, I played it on Genesis. I mean, except for the fucking Genie level, it was pretty good game.
Yeah. It was pretty cool, because those were two different games. They weren't ports. Super Nintendo and Genesis Aladdin.
They were different games?
Yeah, they played different games.
I didn't know that. I don't think I played the Super Nintendo one.
Alright.
I like that whole sequence. You just grab ledges all the way up. It just looks so awkward for Simba.
Why did I do this? I thought it was the prince. This is dumb, this here. You slip once and you die. The, goop?
Yeah.
Tar.
Is goop chasing us? They try to trick you with a shitty heel. It's death. Just look at this trap. This is garbage. You go up there, you're completely screwed.
Never be fast enough.
Come on, Sprite.
It's a speedrun trick.
There's a continue.
Jump in the spikes when it's completely unnecessary.
Damage save time.
I missed the continue and the one up so far. There it is, so let's get that.
Yeah,
nah, fuck it. I'm not gonna waste time on that. We don't need it.
Come on.
If I fuck it up, damage. Actually, I think even if you don't fuck it up, you go back to start stage, so to hell with that, and here's the hard part.
That hyena just fall on you.
Yeah, there's three of them. This is the part that kills me on hard. You have to do all three of them. I'm gonna have a hard time on normal.
Just fell from the sky.
I'm not gonna hit him in time. So they either jump towards you or up straight, and if you, yeah, that happens.
Yeah.
This level sucks, and it's not the worst level in my opinion. It's just the hardest.
No. It's a tough stage.
Anyway,
much
there
better
are
than the last one.
Lots of lives to get and stuff, but I don't think they fill back up. Also, I hit the bird twice and he's still alive because he cheats.
We should totally race this game just to see how many people can get past the second stage.
Only the people who played it, I imagine, because
yeah,
you don't have enough lives, and this shitty minigame before it didn't give you anything. You do have a full roar bar, though.
To have so much roar, stun everything for miles.
Okay, we got it this time. I'm waiting for Ed to fall out. Yeah, there he is.
How do you know it's Ed? They all look the same.
Because of the way he dies. They're all Ed. Every single one. I don't know any other names anyway, so. Stage is over after that bullshit, too.
I know.
That's the final thing they try to shit you on.
One is Cheech Marin and the other one is Whoopi Goldberg.
What?
Kill that one first.
Jolly,
just hopping around.
We have to hop the whole time. We're not allowed to go more than 1 second without a hop.
The scale on this feels incorrect.
It's quite large for a kitten.
It's it's your character that looks out of place.
It's a lion cub, man. Come on. It's a big cat.
Oh, I don't know where it's coming. I just know it's coming.
I feel it in my bones. It's coming.
There's a rock!
This is a cool sequence.
Ah!
It's pretty.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's not too unfair. They give you a decent amount of health. Like I said, once you get past level 3, bad design shit on level 2 and 3, that's it. That's pretty much the last bit of hardness for a while. There is a maze, a literal maze at some point, but.
Yeah. It falls to its death.
What the hell?
The voice clip for that was kill him, and then the guy just jumps off the edge.
Kill him. I meant him, not you. Oh, no.
Never trust the hyena.
So stupid.
Oh, no, explodey bugs.
This is garbage right here.
Don't you hate those guys in nature? You try to squash a bug, up, takes your hand.
If you don't know to roll right there, you'll get hit and killed instantly. By that boulder.
Yeah.
Here it goes again. I don't think we have to roll this time on that. We just have to be perfect and grab that ledge. Also, there's boulders dropping directly on us at all times, so if you're not holding left non-stop,
you ran into spikes again.
You also forget you gotta jump too, so you gotta hold left.
Sometimes he
jump.
Doesn't want to jump. Sometimes he wants to be a cat.
It's a cat. You can't tell cats. Never try to do that. It's impossible.
We're not at a continue yet, so if we die here, we're going to have to do the whole garbage again.
Gotta be perfect. Yes.
It's funny as I've never seen a cat do that kind of a swing. Mm-hmm. Like grab a ledge just to swing itself.
Good job, Smitey. Avoid all the boulders and then
we got our
hit
continue,
that porcupine.
Though. We're okay. We climbed out of our portrait. Mm-hmm. It's good. Look at all this crap.
Yeah.
There's a life on the other side. Fuck that. We're going, that's not we're going even for the fair. Glory.
Safe zones aren't even safe. We just gotta keep moving. No, but those spikes are never okay.
Alright then. And then, you know, our father dies. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Yeah, whatever.
Our
dead,
father
dead.
Is dead.
Fuck you, Dad. I don't care.
So this is a level where you can't control your character 90% of the time. You just slide down slides and... yeah, and the spiders and shit. And this.
Father is dead. Hakuna Matata. I'm fucked in my head. I'll never get over this for
no, this
the rest
the maze
of my
level.
Days.
This is fantastic compared to the maze level. I'm talking a literal, you have to kill every enemy to proceed, and there's 9 doors, and you have to pick the correct one, or you go back to the start over and over again. Maze, which I know the solution to for the most part, but not all of it, so we'll be there for a little while. This is a little tricky. You could end up down at the bottom, and it's really shitty trying to climb up this mess of upwards logs. Just like in the movie, Simba played on logs for hours.
I watched my father die. I'm gonna cry. Hakuna Matata.
I can't tell if we're making progress here or not. It's so hard to get up.
Yeah. Get that one up, Smite. Do it. It's also weird how the logs fall at different rates.
Yes. I mean, it wouldn't be possible to climb if it didn't, but...
yeah. This is kind of only possible in a video game.
Well, some are heavier than others.
It doesn't matter.
Ah! So here we can't, like, look down, you know? We kind of have to hope that we hit the platforms here. Yeah.
You just ape out of nowhere. I'm trying to eat my banana. Get out of here.
Yeah, I don't really understand, but somehow we're already at the end of this level. We got through here pretty fast. It's a really annoying stage. Mm-hmm. Glad I didn't fall in the water for a bunch of shithead tries.
Mm-hmm. It's probably your best run yet.
It's going
to speed
run. Ah!
You just stopped.
We have to find a place to stand that's out of slap range. Mm-hmm. And that...
things fall when he does that, if you don't hit him in time. I forget.
Yeah, he just stands back up and starts chucking him again.
Oh. So it's just a move to leave himself vulnerable.
Yes. I mean, he was safe up there, but he decided that that's not good.
Oh no, but then he couldn't jump on my back. There's not enough space for him here.
That's garbage.
I actually kind of like it when he jumps on my back. Ah, yeah. That fixed my spine. Thanks, Simba.
Uh-huh. What a level this was. Ah, well, 3 more.
That nope, sure was four. One video game.
And... complete? No?
It's gonna hop away now. Wait a minute. I made a huge error.
I misjudged you, Simba. I'm grown up now.
Oh, yay.
Just like that.
I'm grown up now.
Woo!
How come your roar meter isn't bigger? Did you not hit roar puberty yet?
Well, it actually does things now. It kills monkeys. I don't have to slap the monkeys.
Oh,
I
yeah,
can just kill them. And...
that's
fantastic. At least we have that.
Yeah. Oh. Ah. Simba. So, yeah. Hey, monkey. Goodbye.
They're so intimidated by our roar, they just dropped it. They're not intimidated by us, though. They'll just keep throwing rocks at us.
That's right. There we go.
Just keep slapping leopards. Just one after the other, just one spawns in directly behind the other. Hey Rafiki, hope you don't mind. Just slapping leopards over here.
So, if you are on the wrong pixel where that boulder's rolling, it will kill you. Even if you're above it.
Didn't even know it could kill you, though.
Sure just, can.
That's awful.
Simba's quite vulnerable.
The thing. Well, his father just died. I mean, come on.
Well, that was a long time ago, actually. Years and years at this point.
Well, that's a lie. I mean, that's more like last month.
In lying years. Fast. It's been decades. He's been partying for a long time now. I should roar at these damn monkeys. So for some reason, we really don't like leopards. I don't think they were even in the movie. There they are. They might have been in the intro scene cheering for him being born, but other than that, I don't think they were.
I think there aren't any leopards in the movie, even. It's like elephants and shit. All the notable animals, elephants, and then shit. No, you couldn't even kill that monkey off screen.
What the hell? I got hit by a nut from off the screen. And...
What death scene is that? You just roll over and just fall asleep.
Oh, that was the wrong way. That's Simba bad.
What is wrong with you and spikes?
Take that. Mass murder machine, Simba. Simba's tired, he just rolls over. So yeah, all you have to do is stop all these leopards. Kill a whole leopard family, just smash this button. They don't know what to do about this tactic. It's lion pride. And then we have the Indiana boulder again.
Might mute himself.
No.
Click. No.
Deep focus.
Of course.
There's a secret up here. You might have seen it. Very important. Shitty roar bar. I don't know what it does. Roar does something now other than stuns lizards, but who cares? It still doesn't need charged up. I don't understand. It's either does something or doesn't. It doesn't need to be full power to do. There's no purpose. I don't understand it. When we get hit, it still completely drains. So it's not like we have some reserve yelling ability. Anyway, this level's complete. I'm gonna make a save state just in case the game fucks up. It tends to do that in the next stage. Also, we have an extra attack I haven't shown off yet because it's useless, but there it is. That's Simba's mighty.
You must take your place in the circle of life.
Ah, it's Buckhead time. I tripped. Anyway. For some reason, Be Prepared, which I'm pretty sure is a song from the start of the movie, is here in the next to the last levels. We don't really need to fight these fucks, so I'm just gonna roll. Ah! The bats we kinda do need to. That's the most dangerous thing for Lion to have to deal with. I would say that this is the most annoying level. It's right here, but the maze is next, and it's pretty damn shitty too, without a walkthrough or something. Like, you gotta have that shit down. What's here? I forget. Another roar bar. I didn't even remember about that. Why? Now it's double size for no purpose. I don't understand.
Did anyone else make the I remember this from the movie joke yet? I remember this from the movie, right, guys?
This was a movie, alright?
Yeah. It's always a movie!
So we need to knock this down and not be under it because it'll kill us instantly. Then we can proceed. Now there's two paths. One gives us a checkpoint, and the other one gives us a life. Take the checkpoint because this next part's complete garbage. It's the most worthless thing in the world. I gotta deal with bats. They kill us over a lava fucking. This is the safety zone we're on right here. I mean, look at this.
And you just. I'm not even. Lore.
No, not with bats. They're stronger than monkeys. Now we have to. We're timed. We have to hurry up. I'm kind of taking too long here.
Shit out of that guy. Let me just run. Run. At least you got the one up.
That's true, but there's not going to be a 1-up this time, so that's a one-time 1-up.
Gotta be perfect now.
Yes. So that's the way to do this really is to just kill them before they fly, and it's really hard to do that perfectly. And you have to do that attack or you won't ever make it.
Oh, hey, a panther.
I'm just going to let the bats hit me.
Do you even have those cats in this environment?
Oh, I didn't think it was, but you're right. I was wrong. Yeah. Maybe it doesn't appear on hard.
Maybe.
No. This is garbage. Where did that boulder come from?
There are no volcano leopards. Where should dog?
Do they have volcanoes in the savannah?
I don't think so.
I don't think they do.
Now what? Pretty sure that roar does nothing. It makes the leopards tired. Makes them exhausted. They just can't think straight.
Should watch Planet Earth. David Attenborough would tell us. Here we have the lion bride living in the volcano crater.
Now it's time for the volcano boss, which is pretty much literally a volcano. And
are you serious?
Yes. Here we go. We just stand here and wait and dodge when the thing is erupting.
Oh,
that's the boss.
Yeah.
Seriously?
This is the boss.
No, it's not.
This is the boss. We have to wait. We have to dodge on each one of these until it's done. And the safety zone is on the lava spitters, but obviously that's not a safe place for long.
It's not a safe place for lions.
Ah!
Got fucked on the head.
So eventually... Eventually shit falls and blocks you up, and if you're on them when they do, you just die instantly, so that's that too.
This game's so stupid. Not even the safe zone is safe. You can still get bonked on the head.
There we go. So this one's safe for real now.
Hey.
And we need all three of them to be finished up like that. And we just have to wait forever. Just sit here and wait. Roar at the volcano. Of course, the exit is this one, somehow.
What?
Yeah. Anyway, here we go with the maze. Yeah. This is... Yeah, there's three doors we can take right here. I don't remember which one to even start with. Let's try door number two. And behind door number two, we have to kill every enemy or we can't open the next door. That's the beauty of this worst level in the whole game design.
It's the law of the jungle.
Also, I'm pretty sure that the health won't reappear. So, if we go the wrong way, we're just gonna run out of life eventually. And I think we did go the wrong way. This is forcing us to go backwards, so we've already fucked up.
This is a dead end.
And we have to re-kill these guys. course.
Mm-hmm.
They probably did this on purpose to sell a guide. Probably the idea, not because it's fun, but because you can buy a map.
Also, to just artificially lengthen the game.
I don't know about that. It's really annoying, and I can't see any purpose other than just buy our map. It's impossible without it. It's garbage. pure trash, trust us.
It's not impossible, it's just tedious. You have to try all the combinations.
It's not like these are hard enemies. Barring a fuck up on my part, they don't even hit us.
It's just busy work.
They're like, all stunned when you get here, so... We're back at the start. I'm pretty sure door number 3 is actually the right way. This looks right. But I can't be sure right now. It's been a while.
Yeah. Oh, it's all the same.
Yeah. I'm thinking... Well, I don't know. We'll see.
I kind of wish this was in the movie where Simba just runs around and beats the shit out of hyenas for a while.
This is the right way, but... Kill them down here before we can use the door up there for some reason. Ah. Now, here's the really confusing part. 5 doors option. We came in 1, so obviously that was out. 4 doors then to pick from. And I know it's one of the bottom 3. I know it is. I just can't remember exactly which one. So let's start from the far right. And if we're in the wrong door, it'll just drop us back to the freaking start.
Oh, really? It's that bad.
Pretty much, yeah. Right back to the very beginning, usually, is the way it goes. And it doesn't even do it right away. We would have to go through a couple of these before it did it.
Just so mean for no reason.
Sell a guide. I'm not sure. I can't. And then we have this. And left or right, guys?
Left. Always.
I'm
going
to save state, honestly, because fuck that.
But it's if they're left. Both wrong, then you're fucked.
This voice of dog is correct. This is the way out. We made it.
Yeah, we did a voice of dog.
I'm left-handed, so I always go left first.
Now we have to kill 5 hyenas, and then we win.
What?
Final level, guys.
That was the boss. Pride Rock. Why is it on fire? So why are there no more cutscenes after like the last one that kind of explain things, provides context for the things that are happening?
What do you think of Scarfu?
I think my cat fights better than that.
He's an old man. Give him a break. Okay, let's speed this up.
Don't you have to flip him off the ledge?
Not yet. Later. Spoilers.
That's like the one thing I know about this game for some reason.
Anyway, lightning constantly hits this bedrock of, you know, which it would never do, and sets it on fire, which is also impossible.
Well, maybe it would do it once in a while, so I don't know.
I do know. I know that that's not a thing that lightning does.
Does it work with
it does not do that yeah, there. That's not a thing. That's not how electricity works, generally speaking.
This is all flint, Smite. Don't know. Thought you were the rock expert, even.
It's all sentient. It knows where I'm at, and it tries to set me on fire. Which makes this really annoying, because you have to do it just right, or you're just going to get blasted.
Maybe that's why the lightning strikes there, because you're the only conductive thing around.
It's not hitting me, though. It's hitting in front of me every time. I'm supposed to run into the fire. Look at this.
Oh.
Get out of my way. Yeah. Well, time for this round 2.
Mm-hmm.
Jumping on his ass and smacking it until he runs away. Yeah. Up here, ridiculously high climb. Is a heel. Boy. Now we break our legs.
And there's no way we can't make progress by keeping on the platform and
nope, there. They stop. They stop early, it's a cliff. And
Scar clearly went up there to get higher up, so how the fuck did he do it?
Lightning wasn't hitting the rocks yet, I guess. So here we have this ridiculous, like there's 100 platforms, but only one of them is not on fire at a time.
Mm-hmm.
force you to trick jump. Yeah, and then the fire goes out when you go to the right one. Just, it's like, and this is the hardest part right here, just getting that one up there. Yeah. And we don't have any way of healing at this point, so that's that, you know, this is all we got.
Why don't you just take a cat nap and rest it off?
If we hurry, we can... There we go, I made the jump. That's the tricky one. Without that... Ah!
Whatever, you just keep going.
Yeah, that's right. Now we have to kill Scar. One hit at a time. Now we can only throw him when he's tired, and it doesn't matter which side we throw him off of. Do you want to go left or right?
Left. Make you work for this, man.
So he's getting tired, and when he backs up to the edge, he just kind of leaps. A noble creature.
The mighty lion. Where'd he go?
Hey, Scar.
Smack that damn hairballs.
So we gotta chase them this way, I guess. And they don't really tell you how to even throw them, so you have to work it out here.
Yeah.
Just gotta mash the wrong button. There you go. Victory is ours.
Oh, okay. I guess I roar now. Roar. Roar. What? You want me to do it again? Okay. Excuse me. What?
And you get struck.
What do you want? I can't really muster it up against the one. That just came out involuntarily. Wait, what?
What the shit is happening?
Oh, I can't do anything.
Oh, okay.
I'm kind of done now. I'm gonna leave. I'm done roaring. Sorry. What? Oh, can I just leave and be king now? Why are you making me do this?
So, what do you think, Warlock or Lion King? Which is the superior work of art?
I still think this game's better than Warlock.
It controls better and it's more fun, but it's not as... I really don't have a follow-up for that.
It's more fun.
It doesn't have a hilarious game over screen. Actually, this one has Rafiki looking really sad. It makes me feel bad. It doesn't have some guy's photo and he's flashing in the rain. Anyway, everyone can enjoy Simba's photo over there.
Everything the light touches, sure, is some kind of art.
And here's Elton John in 8-bit.
Elton John in 8-bit.
What? Wait, hang on. Oh, I thought. Okay.
No, yeah, no.
Thanks for the animation cleanup, guys. Now fix level 3. What the fuck? Fix level 2. Pretty much everyone I talk to about this game gets stuck on level 2.
Yeah, that stage is kind of tough. It's kind of bullshit.
And then, I don't actually know anyone who made it to the maze, but I'm sure that would be the one that everyone would quit on, because that's garbage. It's like anti-game design on purpose. Like, obviously doing something wrong. Like, there's no way that's unintentionally bad. Like, that can't be. They are obviously doing something for manual selling or something. It's just so blatant.
Hey, kids, you want to buy Nintendo Power?
That's right. I bet it has full maps of the whole place. And just like, yeah, take a look. Tunnel number 4. It's this one right here. And sold it.
That's that picture of Simba everywhere in the magazine. It's on the front cover. Maybe it's Mufasa. Nobody really knows. All lions look the same, really. I am Paul Villanueva the Third. Bitmasters Inc.
I play through all this all the time. I have this game on cart, Proto Shell. I play it every day.
Play
that's,
every day.
That's how bad my memory is that I got lost in the maze. I play it every day. So.
Wake up favorite. Every morning, roll out of bed, play
yeah.
The Lion King.
Alright. See you later. Stream, getting out of here.